Days of being known as Fort Hood are coming to an end. After more than 70 years, the iconic Army base is changing its name. It's one of 9 Army bases that are being redesignated to remove the names of Confederate officials. The new name honors General Richard Edward Cavazos, a Korean and Vietnam War hero who was born here in Texas. The base between Waco and Austin officially becomes Fort Cavazos on May 9th.